YouTuber Jay Breezy, I'm back with another video today. And today we're at TSU, man. And it's looking dry right now. It's dry as fuck.
Get one for the camera. Official Kyrie. Official K-H-A-R-I on the gram. Y'all go tap in.
Go. Go ahead, give me that.
Oh my god.
Give me that, record this. Give me that.
It comes dry, y'all. Where was you at?
I don't even remember.
Right here? You take right here?
Something like that.
Something like that?
Huh.
Oh my god.
What was that, P?
Huh?
P?
Oh shit, I forgot we were playing.
Yeah. We'll come back to the end of the game, yeah? So, unfortunately, nigga lost. To this guy over here.
I'm P. I'm capital P.
P. But we gonna run that shit back, and just know he won the first game, and yeah, type shit. But we gonna run that back, we gonna actually play horse. And this is where it counts.
Huh?
Huh?
How you feel?
I'm gonna get this shit back in blood. Instead of playing pig, we gonna play horse.
So
yeah.
But yeah, he lost, so.
Second game got ended early. We basically got kicked out. How do you feel about us getting kicked out?
I really don't care. Cause I'm away from Utah that it doesn't even matter, you know? So it's kinda like fuck her.
Fuck her.
She's black anyways.
Alright. This old bus. This old bus. I'm gonna get a cream cheese coffee cake. From the vending machine right here. Tight shit. You gotta get yourself one more tight shit.
Yeah,
hell yeah. So bossing. Got her bossing. He finna get him, man. Y'all
watch him get him, man. That whole bus. Damn, man, this bitch cold as hell, too.
I might give me a drink.
You know I gotta get the bag.
Tight shit. So we gonna go cream cheese coffee cake. What Abdul, what you got?
You know, we got the cream cheese coffee cake with a lemonade as the
back. Tight shit.
That nigga has emotion in there. That nigga has emotion.
what you got to say? Capital P.
Tight shit.
A few moments later.
3, 2, 1.
YouTube is Jay Reese. Ripped off the receipt.
Oh my god.
Throw it.
I got the junior though. I'm not that hungry. And I got food at the crib.
So, you know, we fat over here. We got the big meal. We got the chili cheeseburger with the chili chicken side. You know, just bust down with Tatiana. We're in Houston, Texas. We have the Whataburger, chili cheeseburger. I got it. Let's try it. Let's rate it 1 through 10.
I need a pal.
So,
I need a pal.
We're
right at the drop-through
hill, so
we're
gonna unravel it.
Oh. Hey. That bit look good, though.
We're gonna try a chip. Ooh!
Exactly. Mm. We're about to come straight out the other side. The chip was good?
Yeah. We need napkins.
Oh, we don't have napkins.
Hey.
Wait, hold on.
It look good, though.
All right, bitch. Should I wait on you?
No, what the hell?
You said no?
No.
Shit. He ain't said nothing but a word.
Wait, what do you mean by that?
Oh, I also put grilled onion on it.
Mo, I was waiting for you.
And instead of regular onion.
Look, I'm gonna cut my shit in half.
And I put ketchup. I see what it's hitting for.
He's tried this before, I have to
do it. Can you feel this?
I'm a picky eater, nigga.
What you mean?
Hold on. You fucking with it?
Yeah.
Dog, I'm a picky eater, so if I don't fuck with it, I don't fuck with it. Fuck it.
Damn!
Let me know something.
Ring the bell.
Let me know something.
I'm telling you. Good at recommendation. So this is not a motherfucking mukbang.
That's not good.
Bow. So see, a nigga got 5 videos done today. Clap it up. We got a 3-episode series of bowling. And then we got a vlog at TSU. And then we got a mukbang right now. I get shit done. I stand on business.
I mean, I can make mine in the 4. I'ma see though. I'ma see. I don't like how it hit. But I don't do a lot of talking. Just know, it's cause it's how it hit. This might have turned into one of my favorite burgers of all time. The patty melt at the top for me.
No cap.
Oh, you eat the patty melt?
That's the buzz.
I have a good buzz. Gotta lick the buns.
I like that dude. Oh yeah.
That's a buzz.
Thank you.
technical difficulties.
So I got the warmed up cinnamon roll, and then I got a burger for the crew. She was like, are you recording yourself? Or, no, she said, is it recording yourself? Or is it recording him? And I was like, I was recording myself. She's like, oh, make sure it's the other way. And I was like, yeah, it's to continue. She's like, okay, just make sure because I want to kick you out. I was like, oh.
Just kicked out, but I'm gonna get my warm up cinnamon right now.
That burger was good. I give it a, what's the rating?
Even though I saved it for the crib, that hung a 10 out of 10 for sure.
10 out of 10.
What's that? I'm gonna add some seasoning onto that motherfucker. And what, it's gonna chili? Be a 12 out of 10. Hell yeah. Like, it's dry chili, but if you have seasoning.
You view.
Yeah.
She just asked if the camera was facing towards me.
Yeah, like.
She's so damn stupid.
Like, she asked if the camera was facing towards you.
Do it look like it's facing towards me?
And then I was like, yeah, it's facing towards him. Knowing it was clearly facing towards me. She's like, okay, make sure it's the other way. And then I was like, oh, it's off. It's not recording him. It's not recording right now. She's like, okay.
You said that?
Hell yeah. Stupid ass dude.
You got some more seasoning here?
The cinnamon roll about to buzz too, huh?
Hell yeah.
You about to eat that right now?
Shit, yeah.
Devoured.
This really busting though.
What is that? That hell is like watermelon Powerade.
Sprite with 2 pumps of Powerade.
2 pumps?
Yep.
What is 2 pumps?
1, 2.
That's wild. Hot as fuck, ain't it?
Boy. So, you need to fuck up out here?
Nah, you good.
Nah, this shit bust.